I came back from a torn triceps to outlast 29 of the greatest superstars in the industry. Went bell to bell. But on the other hand, there's always this black cloud. And it hangs over my head, and it hangs over my family's head. And that black cloud is Randy Orton. You see, Randy, last night in the Royal Rumble, right? You had the chance to go bell to bell, just like I did. But you didn't. You didn't. You said you had a knee injury. And then you came back at the end, you tried to pounce it, and it didn't work. And I went bell to bell. And really, that's what all of this is about, right? You say it's about love because you love my family. Quit spitting that crap. You know what it's about. It's jealousy because you're not the type of man that I am. And that kills your soul. So of course you challenge me today. I'm in there for an hour, you're in there for 8 minutes. Yeah, I am beat up, but guess what? I am gonna take that match, and Randy, tonight, I gotta put you in the rear view, man. Tonight, I have to get my family out from under that black cloud so that I can walk into WrestleMania, into the main event of WrestleMania, and take back a championship that I never lost. Tonight, Randy, tonight, I get closure for me, I get closure for my little girls, for having to explain to them why I couldn't piggyback them, why I couldn't carry them to bed, why I couldn't play soccer with them. Tonight, Randy, this ends!